XactAnalysis has a powerful new add-on feature called Insights. It uses artificial intelligence and machine learning to help you search for and discover crucial data patterns. XactAnalysis Insights is an entirely self-service product. Now, you have the ability to create your own reports and drill into the data the way you want, when you want, using everyday claims language. Once XactAnalysis Insights has been added to your account, you can access it by clicking on the Reports tab in the menu bar and then selecting the Insights option. You can also add an Insights shortcut to your XactAnalysis dashboard through Customize options. Depending on your access level, your XactAnalysis Insights Overview dashboard will look different if you are an author or a viewer. In this video, I will be using the author access. From your overview dashboard, you will see favorites, recently viewed, and recently trending. This is where you can create and pin key data points for easy reference and sharing. Let me show you XactAnalysis Insights in action. For example, say I wanted to know the average estimate amounts by type of loss that happened last year. To start my query, I will first click on the Search tab. I'll click on the hamburger menu and then click Choose Sources. Next, I'll click the worksheets I would like to use. In this case, I'm going to select all and then click Close. From there, I will start inputting keywords using natural claims language. XactAnalysis Insights uses predictive text that will pull up my most recent search keywords. The more you use XactAnalysis Insights, the smarter the program becomes. Autocomplete is driven by your personal searches as well as the searches of people throughout your company. Back to our example. I'm going to type in the search bar, average gross estimate amount, type of loss, monthly, and last year. Based on the type of data, XactAnalysis Insights will automatically pick the best way to view it. Data can be seen in either table view or chart view by using the selection icons. Or, to view additional charts and graphs, click on the Change Visualization icon to select your preferred chart. The Change Chart Configuration icon changes how your data is laid out. For this example, I'm going to change the chart to a column. You can drill down a bit further by looking at any data points. I'm going to right-click on the July column. It will give me the option to include or exclude that data or to drill down even further. I'm going to drill down by risk state. Note that the view adjusted to show the best way to view the data. In this case, we see a map. Once the data is drilled down, I'll want to save my search as an answer. To do this, I'll click on the More icon and click Save. I'll give it a name and click Save. Reports are built by creating answers and collecting them on pinboards. The Answers tab shows you queries from your own searches, your team members' searches, favorites from other people's pinboards, and answers from insights generated by XactAnalysis Insights AI. You can see the answers that I've already saved here. Let's move on to the Pinboards tab. Much like Pinterest, pinboards work in the same way. Essentially, pinboards allow you to group related answers to easily share with other team members without having to dig through the Answers tab. Let's check out the Industry Type of Loss pinboard. This pinboard is currently available for US and Canada customers. Here, you can see a variety of answers that have been created and pinned to this board. One of the most exciting aspects of XactAnalysis Insights is the ability to compare your company's data and analysis to the industry. XactAnalysis Insights is continuously adding a variety of industry pinboards for viewing and comparing. Now, I'm going to create my own pinboard using the answer I saved earlier in this video. I'll return to the Answers tab and open the saved answer. Then, I'll click on the pin icon. Next, I can either add this data point to an existing pin board by searching, or I can create a new pin board. In this case, I'll want to create a new one. I'll click Create Pin Board, give it a unique name, click Add, and then click Done. You may have noticed on my screen I have SpotIQ Insights under my answer. XactAnalysis Insights AI will analyze the dataset, alert you to any anomalies in the data, such as a spike, dip, or a blip. You can also click into it to further analyze the data. If you have more questions about XactAnalysis Insights and would like to get your account set up, please reach out to your account manager. Fill out the survey below to let us know if there's anything you'd like to learn more about. Be sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel for more Xpert tips each week.